break some of them blocks down and bring them down here. It's pretty sloppy up there in the wood yard, real sloppy from the rain. But it's going to rain pretty hard tomorrow, so I think I'm going to put them right here. That way I can split them here and maybe transfer up there. I don't know. That's my plan. And we got the little husky. I think I got to make a couple cuts. So I'll see you guys up there. That's where I'm headed. And you're going with me. All right, guys, we made it again. I can smell it already. Oh yeah, I can smell that fresh oak already. All right, we made it up here. I brought the, like I said, the 51. I think I'm gonna make a couple cuts real quick, but let's bust some of these blocks down and see how many trips we got. A little after work, work. Good. Cut that one. Yeah, I need to cut that all the way, maybe. There's four there. Gotta cut that one. There's one. Thank you. think I gotta finish cutting that and that. We'll get these gathered up, get them down there, and let me try to start this husky. I haven't started in a month, maybe more. That's where we left off the other day when I ran out of gas in the 390. Let's cut that one over there. I could take one more slice off of that, but let's split that one. Start loading this trailer up. This little rig of mine. See if we can get it down to the house. Pick the bigger ones up while I'm still a little fresh. That might be it for that load. All right, I'll be back. guys only knew the off-camber trail I got going on to get this stuff home, you'd be like, what? It's not easy. With this rig, I can tell you that. It's slow. I'll probably do 3 trips. That's one. Do like my buddy TOA does. Todd's outside again. A little bit. It'll add up. 3 trips. That's one. We'll do 2 more. Plus this oak ain't light. Guys, I made it back for the third and final trip for today, but that ain't enough for a load, so I'm either gonna split these or then maybe a couple of these, then I'll probably do the rest of these off camera. Maybe not, maybe I'll show it, but one more load today. I better bust a couple of them up. Bit more than 2. I don't know if I should put another one on that. That oak is heavy. I think I'm gonna leave it go at that. I'll probably finish this up off camera, but you never know. I might show you. Now, I would show you guys how to get down through this trail, but I need 2 hands because it's a little hairy down here. All right, I'll see you down the house. All right, you guys, that's a little over an hour, I'm sure. I would definitely guess it. I didn't check the time, but there's three loads plus the one load I brought from the last video. So that's enough for me. I'm visiting with the wife right now, and it's tough navigating that three-wheeler with that load down through there. Whew. All right, you guys, take care. Thanks for watching this one. I'll catch you next time. A little work after work.